Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Omar Gimrawi. I am your local real estate agent and property manager here in Orlando, Florida. Now, in today's video, I want to share with you the market watch for the month of October, and we're going to be discussing the sales, inventory, median price, and the average interest paid by the buyers. Let's begin with the sales. For the month of October, we sold a total of 3,634 properties. That represents a 25% increase if we compare that to last year. If we look at the breakdown, single family residents sold 2,877, which is a 29% increase. Condos sold 383 with a 6% increase. Villas, townhomes, and duplex combined sold 374, which represents a 19.5% increase. So overall, sales in Orlando are looking pretty good, and there's no sign of them slowing down. Now, in terms of inventory, we spoke about this for the past few months. We're still seeing a shortage of inventory, and as we're seeing a shortage of inventory, we're seeing an increase in the price. So inventory right now in the Orlando region is, we have 5,840 properties on the market. That represents a 25% decrease if we compare these numbers to last year. Now, if we look at the breakdown, single family residents, we have 3,880 properties, which represents a 37% decrease from last year. Condos, we have 1,211, which is a 14% increase from last year. Duplex, villas, and townhomes, together, there are 749 on the market for sale, which is a 17% increase if we compare those numbers to last year. Overall inventory right now, we have about 1.61 months of supply of inventory here in Orlando. Median price. Median price here in Orlando right now is $269,950. This represents a 12% increase if we compare this price to last year. Again, lack of inventory, high demand increases the price. Now, if you look at the breakdown, single family residents here in the Orlando area, $290,000 for a single family residence. That's a 10% increase from last year. Condominiums, $150,000, a 5% increase. Duplex, villas, and townhomes, median sales price, $238,000, which is a 9.2% increase from last year. The average interest rate paid by the buyer for the month of October was around 2.72, slightly just similar to the previous month of that. Average days on the market is 48 days to sell the property. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the summary. I'll talk to you next time.